And, Oscar Valdez fight was good.
That's what I was going to ask you about.
Yeah, in some matches, he had a layoff, and Carmine Thomas won. He was Olympic level boxer. You could see the skills he had, but not the seasoning, although he didn't have any real hard punches. But Valdez had to be patient in that fight, keep his guard up and just keep, you know, throwing out harder shots. And he caught up with him in the end for a TKO win. So
why is Warrington calling out Oscar Valdez? That's a tough fight, isn't it?
I think Warrington just likes to fight. And like, if you're going to put a training camp together, if you're going to train for 8 weeks or whatever you're going to train for, you may as well fight the best. I think there's no good fighting somebody subpar because you're putting the effort in and you're getting an easier fight. So if you're going to, you know, step it up, which is what he wants.
Yeah, it's just interesting that you got a fighter. I mean, you think he'd have an easy win after the Frampton fight and, you know, the run he's on. But to take on Valdez, how likely is that fight to happen next?
I don't think it's going to happen next. I think Warrington will do a mandatory first, because I don't think he wants to get stripped. And I think that after the mandatory, I think he look for that fight, and it's got a possible chance because Frank Warren and Bob Arum have got a TV deal together with ESPN Plus and BT. Oh, sorry, not BT. Is it Box Nation?
Yeah.